DigiPen Institute of Technology, where I teach these fine people, the chamber singers, as well as the Dragon Chorus, who you'll see in a little bit. Then we have a special treat, the Level Up Vocal Ensemble is going to be singing a bunch of their own songs, and then we're going to combine into one super mega choir of all the video game music all together at the same time. I appreciate you coming out on a wet Friday night to listen to this music. Thanks for being here. This next song that we're going to sing, I wanted to specifically shout out the arranger because he is here in the room, he's here in the choir. Mr. Santi Sosa is the arranger of this next song.
Oh. There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms you often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in their bliss?
Will the circle be unbroken by and by?
Survey. How many people here would identify as a gamer? And how many people here have never been to a video game music concert before? Yeah, welcome. I'm so glad that all of both of those categories and the interesting overlap are here. How many people who are gamers have ever been in a situation where you've been playing a game longer than you know you should? I was a little too proud of a response. This next song we're going to sing is a response to that situation.
Baby, go.
Both from the Civilization franchise. If you are unsure of the lyrics and you desperately want to know what they mean for either of these next two songs, which are going to be sung respectively in Swahili and Italian, in case you are not fluent in all of those things, there is a QR code in your program you can scan to get all of the lyrics and translations to everything that all of the choirs tonight will be singing, if that's your kind of thing.
Baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina Baba yetu yetu liye njina lako eri tukuzwe
Baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina Baba yetu yetu liye njina lako eri tukuzwe
Utupe leo chakula chetu tunachohitaji utusamehe makosa yetu Katika majaribu lakini utokoe na yule
talk is going to feature our wonderful pianist, Sachiko Stark.
People who say things
I want you for a lifetime. So if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Everything is just right. But if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. And you really don't get what everyone else feels. Things that don't really mean, really mean. Oh, I'm only crying cause I never dreamed it'd take this long, it'd take this. I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby. If you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Don't think twice, don't think twice, don't think twice, baby, don't think twice. If you wanna take it to an even higher level, all you gotta do is say the word you know I'll follow. If you wanna take it to an even higher level,
making a no-gear huge success.
beautiful life. And we're out of beta, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive.
To sing a medley of songs from the Zelda franchise, which my three-year-old refers to as the lava game. Because in his eyes, the only point of playing Zelda is to force me to make Link jump into the lava as many times as he can get me to do that. That's all I got. Enjoy the song.
Da 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 da
Thank you so much. I just want to take one moment to tell you how proud I am of every single student up here on the stage, because we've been through so much as choirs in the last 2 years. I don't know if you know, but there was this whole pandemic that happened, is happening, and we learned the next piece that we're about to sing. We finally had learned and were ready to perform in March, what was that date? March 8th, 2020, I think was the date of the concert that wasn't. We had spent all year learning this, the hardest arrangement we've ever learned that we had specifically commissioned just for this choir. It's an arrangement of a bunch of Halo melodies, and we were so stoked about it, and then the pandemic happened, and we didn't get to do it. We recorded it as a virtual choir. Check it out, look it up on YouTube. It's great. They did a wonderful job with that, with everybody recording their own parts in their own homes, and then me spending a stupid number of hours in video editing software stitching them all together into a thing. But now we finally get to sing it live for the first time ever, and we're so excited. But before we sing it, I want to take 30 seconds to just plug music at DigiPen, because we have an amazing music program at DigiPen where students learn how to compose and do sound design for everything about games and film, and everything that you ever hear in a game is something that many of the people here on the stage are learning how to make and are making every semester from scratch. They just finished their semester. This is their final exam tonight, right now. If you didn't sign in, you failed this class. And I'm very proud of them. Just to take away, you should get some that.
Da 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 da
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed our last song.
Keeping close to the path, morning sky.